3. Yes, we are here and it's all about, say, the Sea Lion Show. We're going to drink food and wine. Festival still are going until May 9th. So if you haven't come as yet, please check it out. And yeah, it's going to be a fun day. It's just kind of bleachy over here, but we're trying to get in everything from now. Baby, you ready? You ready? You ready too. Let's go.
Alright guys, so now we are going to see the sharks.
Hey, bye babies, come to me.
First thing first is all about the spicy chicken wings and that. Yeah, this was the second time having it, was so good, so and it's nice to do it twice. So now we're trying the flame crab. Pretty, pretty. Love to see. Yeah. Try a swab on. Good. Good.
You want that? You want that? That. That. Yeah. I'm telling you, what you want, you don't want that.
So JB specially recommend this. So it's good. We're not lying. It's good. Kind of bleaky today guys, but you know we are getting everything before rain comes. Suppose it's 30% chance of rain, but hopefully we do what we are doing. We're only there picking today, by the way. Man, this drink is everything. Everything. Hey babe. Woo. Pretty, pretty. Oh, Lord. Guys, I went on this the last time. had a heart attack. Had a heart attack. Yep. Jesus Christ. Alright, so we're back again. I'm happy to try this again. The grilled lamb chop. This nice. It is a little potato dice. It's very nice. So, no. This is it. This up.
This is the crispy pork belly with rice. Try it, baby.
See how it go.
Stop it, mama.
You good? You don't even chew it in.
I'm trying to feel it.
Alright. Alright, guys. So, yeah, we recommend it.
So, now we're gonna try the bourbon caramel. Okay. Okay. Hey. Woo.
We're gonna try the bourbon caramel beignet.
Coke Sprite Diet Lemonade.
Yes. Guys, gotta stay hydrated, watch ya. Drink some mushroom flip right now, center.
I say drink some mushroom flip right now, center.
No. Me, I feel like, you know, I space it 6 feet apart. Drinks, water, yeah. That's what me, I feel like with it. How are you, baby? Yeah.
Okay, I'm far
from this one.
Okay, guys, so I meant to tell you about the SeaWorld Food Festival guide. Can you see this? This makes sense. It shows you all of the chef favorite, all of the top things. So this, definitely recommended the grilled lamb chop. Yes, it is good. As you can see, them have the number. The number them also assigned to the restaurants. So you can see exactly where to find it. This is very good. It's like a mock of the whole place. So when you come, definitely get one of these. It's very helpful and it saves you a lot of time. And it shows you everything available. So you can just browse through, know exactly where you want. Try that. Pink birds. Oh wow, they're more flat. Then grab a fish, then can't miss it.
Hello, birdie. I'm trying to get one. Dancing in the water, I'm trying to get one.
Yeah. Lazy man.
everybody all is good in harmony. Love to see it.
But look at that one. Mm-hmm. Things.
Just sneak up on it, I never see it at all.
Fish for days. Relaxing, unbothered, you know? So it's a hot slide for me. Yes, chocolate syrup, so baby, I get. It's the rum runner. Hey babe, you alright?
Enjoying the drink.
Lovely, lovely. All right guys, so now we're heading to the Sea Lion Show. Oh, welcome to Sea Lion High.
Come on, Clyde, let's go get some lunch. explain what the show's all about. Hey, Seymour, Clyde, I see you guys are here. Why don't you get up on your little sea lion chair? Okay, and then what we're gonna do is have some lunch. But Clyde, Seymour, here's what happened. The lunch lady, she didn't make a whole bunch of fish, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna divide it out, even Stevens, and I don't want anybody to touch their plates until everything's all situated, all right? So mind your manners, face the front, and here we go. One for Seymour, and there's one for Clyde. Two for Seymour, and then... Okay, wait a second, hold on. I could have sworn that I put a fish on this plate. Can I put a fish on this plate? All right, I know what we'll do a do-over. And this time, I'm watching. Get situated on your little chair, face the front, and do not, face the front, and do not touch the plate until I set. One for Seymour. One for Clyde. Two for Seymour. Ah, I saw you. You took the fish right off the plate when I turned my back. You took it right off the plate. Yes, yes, you did. Don't shake your head on me. I saw you. They saw you. You saw two, didn't you? Yeah, you took that fish. Okay. You guys, I cannot believe that my best friend in the whole world took a fish right off the plate when I was even watching. You know what I do to sea lions who steal fish? I sneak up on them, and then I choke them. Don't get excited, I didn't really choke them. All it did was touch them under the chin like this. Either hand. Either sea lion. It's super easy, look, I can use just my pinky. Just my elbow, my hiney. Lunch is over!
Okay, mister, something fishy is going on around here. Here's what I'm going to do, young man. Now, I'm going to give you two choices. So, here they are. You can either go back to class and get ready for today's very big test, which is extremely important, or you can stay right here with me where you will be receiving this teeny tiny little shot! Good choice, young man. Now, as for the rest of you, I would like for you to sharpen your knives and prepare to the auditorium.
Head, shoulders, knees. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, touch your toes. I don't know any of my body parts. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Yeah!
Woo!
Hey Ross, I don't think he suspected a thing. Thanks for helping us out. We got out of it. Awesome. Don't take a picture of this. You know what? That's not social distancing, Clyde. You were a super big help, but we didn't find the answer. So we have to get serious. What we need to do is put our heads together and...
I hope you enjoyed this one. You know, you check out the sea lion show, the shark encounter, that was really good, the mudslide,
awesome,
the bartender
JB from
Flaming Craft. Definitely check him out when you come. In case you missed day one and day two, you can check them out. I'll put the link in the description. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Do remember to like, comment, share and subscribe.
Turn your post notification bell on.
I don't have an upload schedule, so when I turn the post notification bell on, then as I upload something, you will see. Alright? Thank you guys again for tuning in and
bye guys.
Bye.